a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, cause we'll be screaming out, we can be here.
Here's Ching with a flick. Oh, oh, he ties it.
Oh, what a great goal. We're tied 1-1 in the second overtime.
Davis delivers toward the penalty spot. Ching heads it in. First game back in the books with a goal. Brian Ching ties it. It only took him 7 minutes. And the Dynamo are level 1-1. His first of the year. What a big goal. And of course, it's Brad Davis setting him up. Everybody who
gave Davis strikes it. Oh, my goodness. Davis strikes the ball. This game is tied. 2-2.
Just takes the ball and wraps it around the goalkeeper. Timing out. He's standing for the ball. No chance. What a great strike.
Davis to deliver toward the penalty spot. Ching is there. Brian Ching got it. Robertson Stadium comes to life through their main man, the captain, Brian Ching. On a Brad Davis cross, that's the Dynamo's bread and butter.
Brad Davis loads up the left foot. Brad Davis has scored, and the Dynamo take the lead.
Paul Rooney's delivery, back post, over Johnson. It hit the crossbar. Brian Ching bicycle kick goal. It doesn't get any better than that. Brian Ching with a bicycle kick, with a fist pump. Houston's up 3-1. Here it comes again from Paul Rooney. Back post. Ching is there. Ching's header. Ching got it. Hometown hat trick hero. Brian Ching. He won't let them quit tonight. It's Houston 4, Chicago 3. 85th minute.
Davis winds up and shoots. You couldn't write a more appropriate script than that.